The most famous pool player in the world died today. Whether it's rotation, eight ball, or nine ball, he was the champ. He was born Rudolf Wanderone, but everyone knew him as Minnesota Fats. At one time, tipping the scales at 245 pounds. Fats would have turned 83 tomorrow. His wife says his epitaph should read, "Beat everybody living on earth. Now, St. Peter, rack 'em up."